that strike.
Look at him. As I was saying, John, these two were the last competitors in the Rebel and the T-Dot. It's almost like we're getting a continuation of that.
Oh, wow, backbreaker. Breaking Sleazier Sparks in half.
Something so methodical. Enjoying this, enjoying every second of what he's doing to Sparks right now.